Giants, Eagles, and the rain is really coming down here. We're going to have soggy conditions as we get set for today's game.
Bill, as a quarterback, these conditions, the rain, how much will it affect the play here?
You don't mind rain, Jim. You can throw and catch in the rain. But when it's raining this hard, there is nothing you can do to these footballs. They are going to be hard to handle, heavy, slick. There is going to be some turnovers.
And with that kick, these two rivals are ready to go. Takes off from the 5. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. Extra tight end. First down at the 24. Kendricks all over that offense and brings him down.
The Eagles defense is so fast and so powerful. That time of the run play, they just overpower the offensive line. They tackle the runner for a loss.
The Giants doing their part to spread breast cancer awareness this month in the NFL. Plenty of pink on their uniforms today and throughout the stadium. Second down and 12. And they're all over it for the sack. The Giants' offensive line could be in for a long day based on that one.
Yeah, bad job that time. They give up the sack. But look, when you talk about this offensive line, they're pretty good. So I think they'll adjust, find a way to get it done. They still should have a nice, solid day.
The Giants with a third down play coming up and hoping to improve in this category versus a week ago.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Down the field.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
The Giants will punt the football. Let's see what he can do here. Richardson's the one who brings him to the ground.
The Eagles know there's three parts to every football game: offense, defense, and special teams. What a play for the special teams here. Good punt return, good blocking. They get it done. Oh, you see the linebackers moving around. I think they're trying to confuse the offensive line.
He's tackled right at the 43. Here's our look at the Eagles offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. Second down and 10. Out of the eye. Here's the handoff. Denard's there to make the tackle.
So many times you watch football games and coaches just give up too early on the run game. Well, they'll keep it going today after that run. Decent pickup by the running back.
Coming to the line of scrimmage right at midfield.
Get ready.
Third down and 3. Pulls it in. Tackle down at the 47.
Don't always have to throw the football pass to yard markers. That's another thing I hate to hear. This time the offense throws it behind the yard markers on the screen pass. Good execution. They pick up a first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. He'll pick up 7 this time.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
playing press coverage to the outside.
The Eagles bring in an extra tight end for this play.
The Eagles will take the snap from the 40. That's a gain of 8.
What a good job by the running back that time. He reads the blocks very well, and he picks his way through there and picks up a first down. That's nice.
Set up now at the 32.
First down and 10.
Going deep. And he makes the catch. No, the ball comes out. The ball is knocked out of his hands.
Here's the Giants defense. This is a defensive unit that does not allow much at all. This is a very proud, hungry, and angry defensive unit. Second and 10.
Makes the catch. Tackle's made.
When you can throw an out route like that, that shows you the strength the quarterback's on.
Stepping up, ready to spring into action at the 8.
After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
They'll go ground.
Picked up a couple that time. He's averaging about 4 yards a carry.
If you want to run the football to success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
Stepping up to the line at the 6-yard line. Second and goal from the 6. The defense gets the sack.
You got to be quick and decisive when you're down near the goal line and you're throwing the pass as a quarterback. That time he was not, and he takes a huge sack.
It's 3rd and 15 here after the sack.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Pass it. Touchdown. Got a lead for themselves midway through the first thanks to that touchdown.
Yeah, it was a good drive that time. They had a little bit of everything in it, and it just gives you tremendous confidence as here we are halfway through the first quarter. Now you put the pressure on the other team.
The Eagles for the extra point.
It's good.
Getting ready for the kickoff. He's got a chance to return this one.
And the tackle's made right around the 26-yard line.
The Giants weren't able to get anything out of their last drive and were forced to punt. As they take the field here, do you think they are going to vary their approach, Phil?
Well, I hope so. I think they will. They got a lot of information out there in that short drive, Jim. And you do that by showing different formations and plays. You saw how the defense reacted to it. Now you counter-react and see if you can get some positive plays.
I'm sure they're tired of being in the three and out business.
Oh, that's a bad business to be in. I know. I get in a lot of bad businesses.
This will be second down. The Eagles lined up in the nickel.
Here's the handoff. And gains maybe 4. Here's our look at the Giants offense. A week ago, they had no ability to hold on to the football, giving it away 4 times. Now 3rd and short, following the run. It's Bernard in the backfield. Gets the handle here. Picks up 8 here.
Well, everybody talks about the pass in the NFL. When it's 3rd and short, you got to man up and be tough and strong.
Nice job that time by the offensive line. They let the running back get in there and pick up the first down.
The Giants will go with the pistol on this play. Now first and 10. The Giants staying with their running attack.
Bernard's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down here after the run. Mettenberger's lined up. Two tight ends set. On first down, it's back to the ground game. That's second down coming up. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Mettenberger's back in shotgun formation. Michael Kendricks takes him to the ground.
Well, I know this feeling. When a blitz is coming, nobody's there to block him. There's nothing you can do as a quarterback but try to protect yourself because you're going down.
Play number six coming up on this drive. The Giants will look to get to the 37 to pick up a first down. Scans the field. What an amazing effort by the receiver to strip him of the interception. This defense off to a terrific start.
Well, they call third down the money down because you try to keep drives going. And right now the defense has all the money because they're the ones getting it done.
That punt could not have been better struck. And now the defense has the advantage with the opposition, with their backs to their own end zone. They'll go ground. And that's a two-yard gain.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. Quarters formation here for the defense.
Get ready. Front 38. Front 38.
He'll stand back beyond the center in the gun. Reaches out and snatches it. Taken down at the 33. Here's the first snap after the big play.
Get ready.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Let's go.
Out of the gun. With the pick.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
The Giants heading back out there on offense, hoping to improve on their last possession, which ended rather quickly with a punt.
Yeah, I think what they got to do, they got to come out and be a little more creative. Get the defense off guard. Make them think over there. That was too generic what they did on the offensive side. If you want to score, show some ingenuity.
Comes down with no. The defender tips it out.
That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position, nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football, and it leads to another incomplete pass.
Coming to the line at the 44. Press coverage all the way. Mettenberger's got it in the gun. Graham wraps up the quarterback.
Defensive coordinators love this. When they can sack the quarterback without taking any chances. That time they just send the front four. They get the sack and they didn't even blitz.
A
On the way, third down. The Giants need to get to the 34 for a first down.
Now he's going to change the play. Look out. I think he's going to go down the field with the football.
Mettenberger's going to take the snap from the shotgun. Intercepted! Tackle's made. We've got a tight one early in the second quarter, and now the offense will look to build on the lead coming off the interception.
Yeah, you know, it was a good job by the defense taking nothing away from them, but what was the offense thinking with that play call and that throw by the quarterback?
This series begins for the offense with a very good chance to score. The Eagle snapping at the 36. Airtight coverage, incomplete.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it, but what a job and effort.
It's now second down.
The Eagles in the pistol formation.
Get ready.
Hand off. They got him behind the line of scrimmage. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Coming to the line at the 37.
The Eagles need to get to the 26 to get a first down. The wide receiver in motion. They'll hike it to him out of the shotgun. Pass is intercepted.
Linebackers nowadays are so talented. They can just do everything. They're strong enough to stop the run, but how about this interception? Good job, good reading of the quarterback, and a nice catch.
The Giants will approach this play from out of the pistol.
Good job by the defense, all shifting inside. They're expecting a run up the middle.
First down at the 32. The give. And that's good for only a yard or two. Right now, this is a team that trails. And they know that they have nothing if they don't have a rushing attack. The numbers are just dreadful. They're going to have to get a spark from the rushing attack the rest of the way if they're going to get back into it.
We talk so much about throwing the football, scoring, doing all these things that are pretty for the fans, and we all want to see it. But the NFL always comes down. Who is the most physical is the one that wins the game, and they're not being physical enough on the offensive side.
And it's incomplete.
I think the coach has got to call more of these plays. That's a good job of at least trying to get the big play, but they cannot get the completion on that long throw.
It's third down coming up. An extra tight end on the field for this one. Olson's got the catch and the first. It's Bernard in the backfield. First and 10. Looking to go down the field here, but it's incomplete.
Oh, Jim, he had a guy open deep that time. It looked like a good throw, but just out of the reach of the wide receiver.
There's the football marked at the 47. Second down and 10. They'll run it here. And Bernard is brought down. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day. Third down now. Bernard lines up as the single back here.
Quarterback sees something in his defense he wants to take advantage of.
Brings it into his body. That's his first reception today.
Jim, look at that. The defensive line all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
First down at the 30. To the ground. And Bernard is brought down.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
Second and 3 after that last carry. It's Bernard in the backfield. Airing it out. So after that last incompletion, it is 3rd and 3. The corners are going to meet the receivers right on the line of scrimmage. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
The Giants will second guess that play call. That time on 3rd short, they throw the football. Everybody thought they were going to run it. They were trying to be too clever, and it backfired. Now it's 4th down.
We're midway through the 2nd quarter, and they've got a field goal on the board, Phil. I'll
tell you what that field goal did for them, Jim. Now I think they're going to have a chance to just get this thing rolling. The confidence, the energy, it's on their side. Let's see if they can take advantage of it.
And he's taken down right at about the 29, not quite to the 30. The Eagles just gave up some big turnover points. Let's see if they can hold on to the football this time, Phil, because we know how crucial it is. We talked to the coaches about it this week. This was their concern with this team.
Well, if you want to stay on the field, you better quit turning it over, right, Jim? That's what the coaches look. You make mistakes on the field, they're gonna be forgiving to a point, but you've got to be smart, you've got to be efficient, and get the job done.
On the money. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
The Eagles have been awesome today on 1st down. That time, it's a nice play design. They throw the football. It picks up solid yards. 2nd and short. Boy, that's what every offense likes to be in.
Get ready. The Eagles snap it at the 36. The give out of the eye. Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line. 1st and 10. He takes it on the counter. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
The Giants defensive coordinator, my gosh, he is one happy guy. Anytime you get in the backfield and stop a runner and make him lose yards, that's some good stuff.
And now we reach the 2-minute warning here in the 2nd quarter.
Defensive line is shifting to the right. They're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions.
Pierre Paul gets to the
quarterback.
Not a good job by the quarterback that time. Inside of 2 minutes in the first half, you got to get rid of the football. If nobody's open, just throw it away. That time, he loses yards by taking the sack.
Third down.
The Eagles have to get to the 49 for a first.
Set up screen. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
The Giants are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. Nelson's got it at the 11. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
Nelson's able to show off his talent on that punt return that time. What speed and quickness that allows him to break through some of that coverage and picks up good yards.
The Giants bring their offense onto the field. The last time they had control of the football, they did not come away empty-handed, but did not get a touchdown either.
Well, they got that field goal, and I think that's important. That field goal gave them a little confidence. They got some points up there that always makes you feel good on the offensive side. Now take advantage of that good feeling. Go out there and score a touchdown this time.
And see if they can finish off a drive.
Not only does he know the situation, when you have the football in your hands, you want to get out of bounds to stop the clock. But I'm sure the quarterback in the huddle, before he called the play, said, look, if you get a chance, get out of bounds. The chance was there. Big mistake.
Loss of three on the play.
Second and 13. Stands in the pocket. The ball is charred out of his hands.
Sometimes on third and long from the defensive side, I like the fact that you can blitz. Send more guys than they can block. Make the quarterback throw the football quickly and short. Then it's all up to coming up and making the tackle.
Failing to connect there, third down.
Doesn't like what he sees on the defensive side, so he is changing the play to the receivers by giving him hand signals.
The Giants from the 27. And he's going to be sacked. So just three plays and out for the offense.
They're set to punt it away now.
Tackled at the 44.
Very lucky that time on that punt return. The coverage was outstanding, and the returner's just lucky he didn't fumble the football.
The Eagles bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting.
Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some knowledge by watching the defense and what defenses they tried on them. So you've got to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here and make some plays.
Intercepted.
They needed their defense to step up and make a statement and keep them in the game before the intermission, and they do it with the interception.
Yeah, they did. Nice job, nice call, nice play by the defense. Now let's see if the offense, as this game goes along, can they step up and make some plays.
Playing press coverage to the outside.
Let's go.
First down and 10.
Marwin gets to him for the sack. The Giants call a timeout and are left now with only one. Eagles will come out in the dime. The Giants snap it at the 41. Launching it deep. Makes the play.
Well, there's no substitute for talent. And that time we saw a lot of talent. From the quarterback throwing it down the field. And what a good job of the wide receiver making the catch.
only 2 yards to go to pay dirt. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Run over the line. Touchdown. A big touchdown right there. They're almost sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
Runs up to grab it at the 4. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Eagles are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Bill.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
Neither offense able to pull away in a first half that saw two defenses matching each other step for step. Larry Ridley coming up next to break down this first half. They're setting up the return. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Eagles talk things over at the intermission, and I'm sure one of the first orders of business was to try to figure out a way to get this offense going, Phil.
Absolutely. That's what you want to do, and I think you do that by play call. So the coach, they have many plays that we call drive starters. Catch the defense by surprise. They need to call one of those right here and right now to get this offense going. The Eagles look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
When you see linebackers shifting around like this, what they're trying to do, confuse the quarterback.
The sack belongs to Pernell McPhee.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackle's just got to do a better job.
The Eagles from the 27. That picks up 11. Third down on the way.
Well, the defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Drop back, shotgun formation. As he throws it, that's a big stop just out of the half. The defense able to weather any halftime adjustments thrown at them and now put their offense in excellent position to extend this lead.
Great job by the defense, and let's see what the offense and what they come out with. What did they learn in the first half where they could come out here in the third quarter and take advantage of the defense?
Nelson's tackled down at the 36.
Nelson, such a great athlete. You've got to find ways to get the football to him. Here's another way to get it to him. On a punt return, how explosive is he? Man, Barry, that's the answer.
First down at the 36. Toss play to Bernard. Brought down at the 41-yard line.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Giants come to the line with a bunch set. Handoff made. Then picks up about 3. As they continue to lead, you do wonder if this team will run the football more, even though it has been really ineffective to this point.
No, I'd say this. I would go with the pass. You know, you can win the game in the NFL just passing the football. That's what they're going to have to do here today. The run game, it's been rough, and I don't see it changing.
Now, looking at third down.
Let's go! Find him yet!
Look at the signals. The D-line is all shifting down inside. They're expecting a run right up the middle.
The Giants now move the chains.
That's a nice play at that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
Mettenberger's completion percentage, 40% on the day. Now first and 10. Here's the handoff and no running. No time to huddle now.
The quarterback, he's changing the play with the wide receiver with those hand signals.
Mettenberger standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Nelson's marked down at the 47. Third catch today so far. This next play coming from the 47-yard line. It's Bernard in the backfield. Third and 7. At it for a moment, but the ball is knocked out incomplete.
Rodgers is one of those guys. If he drops a pass or makes a mistake on the field, he doesn't make excuses. He knows no matter what the circumstances are, if you get your hands on the football as a receiver in the NFL, everybody expects you to make a catch.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. First down with their backs to their own end zone. From the shotgun, he has the grab. Elam is there and makes the stop.
When you backed up, there's just so few plays that you feel comfortable running. That time, nice job by the play caller. Gave the offense a chance, and they picked up a big first down.
First and 10. Brings it in. And that's a gain of maybe 5.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The pass play was good for 5. Second and 5 coming up.
Let's go.
We'll go ground. And Matt Elam puts a halt to that run. Looking at this deficit, you wonder how much more they're going to try to run the football because it has not been there for the taking all game long.
Yeah, the running game's been terrible. Hard to win a game in the NFL when you're one-dimensional. But if you want to win today's game, that's exactly what you're going to have to do, throw the football.
And it's incomplete. Just can't hold on that time. You start to get the sense, Phil, that they're trying to stick with this game plan offensively, and it just hasn't worked for them for more than 2 quarters now. This defense has them figured out.
The defense is all over everything, so you've got to change the sequence of play calls on the offensive side. They have not done that today, and that's why they're not having success.
The Giants stalled on their last drive, forced a punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
First down at the 30. They're setting up screen. A gain of 10.
The Giants offense has been tough today. They are.
fighting out there on the field. That's a nice job picking up that first down. It's been fun to watch. They got a small lead here in the second half. We'll see if that first down can lead them to a score.
First and 10. Surveys. And it's incomplete.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing league now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
Second down coming up. Mettenberger's ready for the snap. Empty backfield.
Quarterback likes what he sees out there outside. He's changing the play with the wide receiver.
Finds his mark. And he is brought down at the 39. That's another reception. Give him two. Set up now at the 39-yard line. That long gain sets them up here on this play. The ball is taken out of his hands.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
The football just inside the 40 at the 39.
Let's go.
Second and 10.
My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
It'll be third down. Mettenberger's got no one behind him. Just a quarterback waiting for the snap. Intercepted! And he's brought to the ground.
Phil, this defense has been making plays all season long, and today they do it at the right time, late third quarter in a close game with the interception.
Well, once again, they have set up the offense, and let's see if the offense can finally come through and take advantage of that turnover or that tremendous interception by the defensive player.
McPhee's there to make the tackle.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
And it's now second down and 5 after running it on first down.
Let's go.
Scanning the field. Spins away from contact. Gains 19.
The Eagles did a good job that time picking up the first down. Let's look at the situation. You're behind the second half. You keep looking to pick up those first downs, and, you know, you get it up, but what does it do? Pretty simple. It leads to a score.
First down and 10. Takes it from the eye. They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. Snap it out of the gun. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line.
So here we go, partner. The fourth quarter about to get underway, and you feel like the next offense that scores is going to end up winning the game.
Oh, I think so. When you think about this, my gosh, it's been so difficult and so hard for the offenses to do anything. So if somebody can come up with a new thought process here, make that one big play down the field, that's the team that's going to win.
The Giants defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. And the tackle is made at the 35-yard line.
Well, the quarterback showed off his arm strength that time, didn't he? He put the football right on the money, on a line, right into the receiver's hands.
Second down coming up.
Look at that. The defensive line, everybody shifting to the right.
He'll take the snap from the gun. Throws the pass. And in the hands of Zach Ertz. Play number six coming up on this drive.
Look at those linebackers shifting around, trying to confuse the quarterback.
The Eagles take it from the 33. Almost intercepted that time.
It's a good job that time by the defense on third down. Find a way to get off the field. The defender found the way. Knocked that pass down.
Didn't have the distance.
It's such a demoralizing thing when a kicker misses a field goal attempt. If he would have made it, it would have tied the game. The momentum would have been on their side. Everybody would have been excited. But look at them now. Everybody's down.
The Giants will come to the line. Fourth quarter. A week ago, they played in a close one. In another one here today. The score's 10-7. First down at the 40. Here's the handoff. Down at the 42-yard line.
That was a predictable play call here in the fourth quarter. You got a little lead, and you're trying to run the football to run out the clock, but the defense was ready and stopped it for a short game.
After the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8. The Giants come out in a bunch set. Second down and 8. Screen. He's got the catch.
You know, when you're catching the football, there's nothing like catching the pass, whether it's short or long, and breaking a tackle and getting a couple extra yards. That makes the quarterback have some confidence in you, and he'll start looking for you more.
Mettenberger's completion percentage, 40% on the day. First down at the 45. Flip to the outside.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Loss of a couple that time. Ball at the 47. The Giants come to the line, and they put their receivers in a bunch formation. Second and 12. And he hauls it in. Touchdown!
Well, we're talking about some of the fastest humans on earth. And we take into account you can't touch them or breathe on them. That's how they're able to get open and make so many catches.
The point after is good. The Eagles are prepared to return to kickoff. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. First down at the 20. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. Second and 2 coming up. The Eagles take it from the 28. He's tackled right at the 36.
Then when you're down multiple scores in the second half, you're looking for the little things to get momentum on your side. So just get a first down. Don't look for the big plays. That was a good job by the offense that time.
the shotgun formation. Looking at every option. Second down following that incompletion.
When you see linebackers like this shifting, they're trying to confuse the quarterback.
Almost to the 40 at the 39-yard line.
Oh, look at that. The defensive line shifted over to the left.
Third and seven. And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
They're going to go for it here on fourth and seven. Out of the shotgun. Looking long. The Eagles turn the ball over on downs.
The Eagles that time go for it on fourth down, and they fail. I did not understand the decision, but you got to make sure your team doesn't get down from that. You got to keep them up.
The Giants offense heading back onto the field to start the drive after the result of their last possession was a touchdown. You think they've got another one in them, partner?
Oh, I absolutely do. I mean, just look at them. They got a good football team. The quarterback has great confidence and talent. And you put those things together, that makes you good. It makes you dangerous. And I wouldn't be surprised to see him march down there again.
Gets the handle here. He's into the open. That's a gain of 10.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Second and one on the way. The Giants have it at the 29. Trying to power his way right up the middle. First down on the way.
Get ready. Two, that is there. Two, that is there.
The Giants will take the snap from the 25. Gain 11. He's averaging 5 yards per carry on the day.
You're running back in this league, and you pick up first downs, and you don't fumble the football, I promise you one thing, you're going to get more carries.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Reynolds there to make the stop.
The Giants have really been dominant today on the offensive side. In the red zone now, they just take the football, and they run it right at the defense and pick up solid yards.
Two minutes remaining, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. That leads us to second down.
Get ready. First 38.
They'll go ground. Bernard looking for a lane. It again.
Wide to the left.
Reynolds able to read that play and make the hit.
And this fires the football team up. The defense, third and short, they stop the run. keeps the offense short of the first down, and look at the excitement on the defensive side.
The kick is good. Phil, that's a field goal that all but clinches it.
Yeah, it did, Jim. And listen, it's been an exciting day and a good day for the offense. And how appropriate that field goal drive, it just gave them the victory.
And the tackle's made right around the 25-yard line. The Eagles ready to take over again. They rolled the dice on their last possession, Phil, going for it on fourth down in their own territory. And, of course, they failed to convert.
Look, there's nothing like being aggressive. I like being aggressive, too, when I'm the coach of the team. But, listen, that was just uncalled for. When you're in your own territory, be smart, punt the football, and wait for the next opportunity.
We were both shaking our heads. What were they thinking about here?
Yeah, and saying some words that we can't say on the air.
Second down, late in the fourth quarter.
I think these linebackers are moving around because they're going to try to blitz the quarterback.
Handoff. That tackle was made at the 27-yard line.
Jim, not second-guessing the running of the football in a situation like this. Even though you're down, it's late in the game. You're trying to catch the defense off guard. That time it didn't work. You just picked up a few yards.
Here's the quick toss. He's brought down. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Look, when you're on offense in a situation like this, you have to know when you have the football in your hands, and if you get the opportunity to get out of bounds, take it. That time the offensive player didn't do it, could pay a price for that.
Fourth and nine, and the offense trots back onto the field. They're going to go for it. Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Easy catch there. No one near him. They come to the line, and it's first down. Looks like they're in press coverage here. Let's see how they back up the big play here. So for Phil Sims and all the crew at EA Sports, Jim Nance saying so long for now.
Get ready. Red 38. Red 38. Get ready. White 88. White 88. Get ready. Wide 88. Let's go. Blue 95. Let's go. Wide 88. Let's go. Wide 88. Let's go. Red 38. Get ready! Blue 95! Get ready! Wide 88! Let's go! Red 38! Let's go! Red 38! Let's go! Red 38! Let's go! Red 38! Let's go! White 88!
Let's go. Wide 90. Wide 90.
Pressure, but this is it. We're going for gold.
Get ready! Wide 80! Wide 80! Hey! Set! Wide 80! Hey! Get ready! Wide 90! Hey! Blue 58. Set. Set. Wide 80. Hey. Get ready. Blue 58. Get ready! Blue 58! Blue 58! Hey! Let's go! Way 90! Let's go! Way 90! Hey. Let's go! Way 90! Way 90!